Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you how to display how long ago your WordPress post was published. You have probably noticed the format in which WordPress outputs the date of publishing for blog posts. It literally shows the date something was published. Usually, there's a default value for the date format. Changing the time and date format is rather simple. It basically involves going to Settings, clicking on General, and then on Date Format, and picking your preferred format. If you want to learn more about changing the format, click on the link in the upper right corner of the video. But in this video, we're interested in displaying how long ago something was published. If you're a Facebook or a Twitter user, you're probably familiar with this format. It usually says, for example, 6 hours ago, next to the title of the post. To modify the default WordPress behavior and make it display the time ago format instead of the regular timestamp, we're going to use the code from this article, the link to which can be found in the description to this video. Go to Appearance, click on Editor, and then on Theme Functions, and paste the code at the end of the file. That should do the trick. If you want the same thing to apply for common dates, use the second code here and paste it in the same function PHP file. And that's all you need to do in order for your timestamp to display as time ago instead of the actual date and time a post was published. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.